channels The Sweet Life on Deck.
Hi. And I'm Kim Rhodes, their mom.
You mean our mom on TV?
Whatever.
Anyway, we're here to perform a live-action version of Snow White. I, of course, will be playing the part of Prince Charming, and you've already met
Sneezy.
Please. If you're anyone, you're dopey.
Actually, the real reason we're here is to tell you about an amazing new way to watch movies called Disney Blu-ray.
Oh, it's more than just a way to watch movies.
It's an immersive experience.
So's a bath. Why can't you get excited about those?
That's a Blu-ray disc? Looks just like a DVD.
Disney Blu-ray discs and DVDs may look identical, but they're actually very different. Kind of like the two of us.
Right. Blu-ray is incredibly cool. Like me.
Okay, but it also holds a ton of information.
Like me.
Hey, I hold plenty of information. I meant useful information.
Statue there.
Okay, but thanks to Blu-ray's protective layer, it's strong and tough. Like me.
Ow! Oh, popcorn kernel. It was all popped.
You see?
And most importantly, all your favorite Disney movies are available on Blu-ray.
And because Blu-ray discs have 5 times the capacity of regular DVDs, they have a much better picture. Thanks to their brilliant 1080p resolution, they offer the best in high definition. You want to see high definition? Pow! Anyway, on top of that crystal clear picture, Disney Blu-ray features the best high definition immersive sound. Up to 7.1 surround. So you can enjoy a cinematic auditory experience.
Plus, you can really crank it when your brother uses words like cinematic and auditory.
Dude, we want the movie to surround us, not the police.
Wow, surround sound is cool. Now I know what my neighbor means when she talks about hearing the voices all around her.
She has a Blu-ray player?
Sadly, no.
And with Disney Blu-ray, you get exclusive interactive games. I fancy a round of liar's dice from Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest, where I be matching me mad gaming skills against legendary pirates Pintel and Rigetti. I don't give a grog. I'm playing the Cars Car Finder game, where you search for cars hidden within the movie. Ah, ka-chow! One down, 216 to go.
Arrgh! You best be handing over that remote, you bilge-sucking landlubber.
Right. Here we go. Let's see what you got.
Yeah!
You know, you don't look like a pirate, you just look like a one-eyed girl.
Even the chicken's laughing at you now, buddy.
Give me this.
Okay, that's enough. Don't make me ground you, boys.
Once again, only our mom on TV.
Does this look like a face that cares?
No, ma'am. Okay, then. Back to Blu-ray? The best way to watch movies in high definition ever.
This is the last chance to make our mark. History will know who we are. This is the last game, so make it count. It's now or never.
And you can even play all your regular DVDs on your Blu-ray player. In fact, they'll look better than they ever did.
Okay, Blu-ray sounds great, but I bet it's a pain to set up.
Nope. All you need to connect a Blu-ray player to your HDTV is one cable. It's called HDMI, High Definition Multimedia Interface. See? Even Dylan can do it.
Wow! One wire! Nice! No more cable spaghetti on the floor.
No, just real spaghetti. Ooh! Dibs!
Okay, I'm convinced. And a little disgusted. Blu-ray player and one cable.
Yup, that is all you need to unlock the power of your high-definition TV and immerse yourself in the ultimate picture, superior sound, and amazing interactivity.
Wow! Whole family can enjoy Blu-ray together.
Big time. It puts the family back in family room.
Yeah, now if only I could get you to put the bath back in bathroom.
Okay, I get it. Jeez. Learn more at DisneyBlu-ray.com.
Disney Blu-ray.
Magic in high definition. Tinkerbell.
Look for these and more of your favorite Disney titles on Disney Blu-ray.